position there for Gigante to be at the front, and look who this is now bridging across. It's Neve Bradbury, the only rider in the under 23 category, leaving nothing to chance. She wants to get across to the front group and slam right past them.
She has the under 23 title all wrapped up. She's chasing the elite title. This is huge. 1 kilometer, she latches on. Is she making a big move? Grace Brown is chasing. She's followed by Pate. And now Ruby Roseman-Gannon finds herself in a great spot.
Well, Bradbury needed to slam past them at high speed. Now she's got herself into the worst spot, and it's now come back together. It's going to be a group of around 10 riders coming into the finish.
This is close to the biggest bunch sprint finish that we've seen at these national championships. Pate starts the wind-up. It's Brodie Chapman who is at the front. Manly slots in a second position, followed by Roseman-Gannon. Here comes Pate. She goes early. She's trying to do the lead-out. It's a fight for her wheel. Loretta Hansen has got herself in with the chance. She's been squeezed up on the left-hand side. Manly pushes her way through. Frayne in the white colours is still in the mix. Ruby Roseman-Gannon, she won on Friday on Sturt Street. Can she do the double? Ruby does it. Extraordinary. The Criterium champion is the road champion. It's Ruby Roseman-Gannon.